livid. This is not too bad. Except there's two carriers, that's it's gonna complicate it a little bit. I don't know, I find that carriers make me suffer in the hood about the most. Fuck you. Of course, I'm the first one to be attacked because I'm in the hood. It's a big, fat, juicy target full of HP, and it's basically an XP pinata at this point. Especially if the carriers are, how was it? They're both of them German, of course, you know. Germans are very well known for their carriers, haha. It's like people complain about the Soviet battleships and suddenly, you know, German carriers are at it. What do you mean, you know? Completely normal. Now normally I would go wide in this situation, but I can't because of the carriers and because these... they will not follow me. They just won't. Except maybe this Bismarck. Okay, he was not moving actually. So that's a wasted hover. Yes. There we go, finally. Not the Massachusetts. If I wanna break contact here, I'm gonna have to go like this. Which means, gonna be easy food for the carriers. Yeah, here he comes. That worked. Hey, Bismarck. Your turn. Oh, it's a horse. Well, of course it is. Missed. Maybe go torpedo bombers. Bismarck isn't looking healthy. I did miss. Yeah, I'm trying. Suck it. Ah, never mind. Okay then. None of my issues. I shall assume the largest AA cruiser in the Royal Navy. What is that? Kansas. What is the Kansas thing? Oh my god. Right. This is a gamble. Okay, you kill those. And I'll attempt to let this fucking bitch. Oh, he's ready for me. Shit. This is a gamble. Fuck you! That didn't work.